I never properly said goodbye to you. I was not ready. So here I am. The weight of my responsibilities never seems to diminish. There is always something else that needs fighting for. This is something you never warned me of. Maybe because you thought I would have been deterred. You would have been wrong, but I know you were not accustomed to that. Life carries on here. The people seem happy. They are certainly safe, at least for now. One of my brotherhood asked me something I have been struggling with. What happens if, when we win? When we stop the Templars? It is a question I certainly do not know the answer to. Perhaps you do not either. I miss you. As I miss my mother. I hope all is well with you. Wherever you are. Goodbye, old man. Until it comes time for me to join you. Then I will bother you once again.